Hey, so there's a thing known as grass-fed food, right? We all know about grass-fed beef, but did you know that there's an actual grass-fed, grass-finished beef? And the reason why we talk about grass-fed, grass-finished in our clinic and with our patients is because you can actually grass-feed an animal. Grass-feed a cow, grass-feed your pig, right? And 2 weeks prior to slaughter, you can feed it all the grains that you want. All of that corn that you thought you were getting out of that animal's diet, you actually can feed that to it for 2 weeks prior to slaughter and still be considered grass-fed. So what we want to do instead is we want to find grass-fed, grass-finished, right? Grass-fed, grass-finished meat, because that tells you that the animal has been fed grass or normal feed, right, throughout the life and up until slaughter. So that's one of the best approaches that you can take with finding meat. And check online because we have some great options on butchers in the area, such as the Modern Butcher, that we like referring our patients to and getting our own meat from it.